Okay. We're gonna warm up a little bit here with a song we call Chitlins Con Carne. Thank you.
It's very nice.
All right, thank you so much. Very appreciated. You know, most of the places we play as a dance floor, and we like to see people get out and boogie, you know, a little bit. So if you feel compelled, find a little empty space somewhere. And
that's right. Make
rumba.
It happen.
Because we got a rumba here for you.
Make it happen.
If you haven't figured that out by now. One of our heroes is a guy named Junior Wells, and he did this song a long time ago called Snatch It Back and Hold It, Baby. Snatch it back and hold it. Thank you so much. That's so kind of you.
Okay.
Every once in a while, let me get you a dance song here. The Rockabilly beat goes something like this. Oh, baby, I don't care if you're packing me. Ain't gonna be no difference to me, you know.
Girl boss.
Okay, thank you for your time. Pause, everybody. I'm going to turn it over here now. Like I said, this man on my right here has been in the Minnesota Blues Hall of Fame for quite a long time as a guitarist, a featured guitarist, and so many bands around the Twin Cities, including Mojo Buford, who is all the way from Memphis, if I believe, right, Dan? Yeah. Thank you so much. Dan Schwalbe on the guitar. While I'm talking so loud, everybody on my left, give it up for the bass man today, Chris Johnson. Just an excellent bass man. And on drums, everybody, we're going to feature him on this song. You know, we got together and tried to put together some New Orleans material for tonight because of Mardi Gras.
Yes, sir.
And this dude here on drums happens to be one of the best second line drummers.
Oh, shucks.
Second line drummers in the Twin Cities and beyond. And so we're going to feature him on this song here. Are you up for a little jambalaya here?
Goodbye.
Thank you so much. Well, thanks to you. Connor McRae Hammergren, baby.
Shucks.
All right. Did you like that one? Say yeah.
Yeah.
Woo. How about it one time for the man with the plan, ladies and gentlemen, Steve Vonderhaar. Boom, boom, Steve. Yeah. Shucks. Okay. We're going to do a little Chicago blues on here now. Billy Boy Arnold said it like this. How'd he say it, Dan?
Thank you.
does. Everybody, we got CDs over here for sale. You can take us home with you tonight. Don't worry. Under the protection of cellophane. And only $10. Take us home with you tonight. And thank you, everybody, for coming out. We do a little song by Sonny Boy Williamson here called Help Me.
It's okay if I go down one more time. Proud of me, baby.
Oh, yeah. All right, we're going to turn it over here now to our bass man, everybody. Put your hands together for Chris Johnson, huh?
All right. You don't do much. Professor Long here.
Long
Professor Long here.
One, two.
Uh-huh. Two, three.